All right, let's begin. Redmi Note 8, Redmi Note 7. Four camera. Actually three. One a sensor. Note 8. Note 7. Which one better? Of course, the 665 are better than 660. So, on this video, I am going to use the Redmi Note 7. After this, I will compare these two devices, which is better. Alright, RAM 4GB, Snapdragon 660, 4GB of RAM, 4GB of swap RAM, the virtual RAM, Z RAM, the Android version 13, based on Android 10. Right, the driver Magis module Adreno 472. The driver from the OS are really all the OpenGL 415. That one, if you use it, you got a lot of graphic glitch, so please update the driver. Right, I'm going to test the Bayonetta 2 on this Snapdragon 660. Well, the driver, the Skyline driver, are pretty useless for this low-end CPU, whether you're using Tunip or 615, your game will be false close. So better use the system driver. Rest of the setting, right, let's begin.
Ah!
The graphic really nice. Only the speed. Well, this is a low-end SoC. What can you expect? Bring it. Not bad. Not bad. At least the graphic less glitch. Speed. Don't worry about the FPS speed. At least you can have fun with it. You can play. That's the most important. No post close, no black screen. See, everything fine. ST660, babe. Bayonet. Right, that's it. Maybe playable. This one, I'm not sure. Ninja Gaiden 2 playable. The part 3, Gaiden 3, I'm not sure. On the 665, part 3 playable. Cut races 2, Nickelodeon. This one is playable. Maybe playing it next. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.